set the root password for Red Hat Enterprise Linux 9.2. Let's try follow the instructions. Like, however, the system and go to the bootloader by pressing any key down up to go to the menu selection. Then we need to press Tab E. Then let's see. Let's reboot it again. Press E. Go to this end of this line. We entered the dot break in the end. Last is Control X to press. Pressing Control X. Further, we'll follow 1, 2, and 3, and 4 steps. Okay, switch the chroot jail to chroot as root is chroot is treated as root file system tree. So we have performed this and set the new password by entering the pawswd root and make sure all unlabeled finished including. Crazy Shadow. That will go last. Now you need to type exit twice. Let me try with the old password. Let me try with the resetted one.